Hi, I'm here for game two on the draw against Dredge, and unfortunately, we are going to have to mulligan for the first time. Oh, this was quite strange. My opponent might have unintentionally chosen to draw. This hand's not good, but I am going to keep. If I draw one land, it's pretty great, and I don't think going to five is going to do me any favors. Great, we drew a Tidebinder to turn down this Elvish Mystic right away. Yeah, I should just kill the Elvish Mystic immediately. No need to get too fancy and play the Judge's Familiar first. Okay, great. We drew two lands in a row once again and get to evolve the Cloudfin. This game is going swimmingly. Okay, a Herald of Torment is actually quite good. That'll stop all of my attacks except for the Cloudfin. Whip of Erebos isn't actually too scary. I should be able to end this game very soon. I will definitely keep a Mutavault, and I'll just make both of my small creatures unblockable, force the Herald to chump the Thassa, and be in a completely dominating position. Mutavault was also the perfect land. I would have kept a basic island in Mutavault is pretty much better. Okay, here's a Shadowborn Demon. Still doesn't really do too much. If I can find another land here, I will be able to win. I'm on four devotion, so Judge's Familiar will turn on Thassa. And then I just make Thassa herself unblockable and my Cloudfin unblockable. Okay,